the stillness, the presence, whatever we want to call it, and by sensing it in yourself and being it, then you recognize it in another. And that recognition, that in this, in the space of stillness, is true love, which doesn't need the other, because the other only reflects to you who you are.